We have a 40-year history of telling the weather, and we're one of the most trusted brands and the most accurate weather forecaster. And so generative AI allows us to hit different parts of the market segments with more accurate information that's just in time for their use case. Weather forecast is useless unless it reaches the person it's supposed to reach. We take more than 100 different forecasts and we window those down to make the most accurate forecast for the application. Generative AI allows us to describe a forecast, a context, some inputs in a way that's hyper-personalized to the audience. When a customer goes to weather.com, that experience is delivered on AWS, and with 26 billion forecasts daily, you know, there's a lot of traffic. The weather changes constantly, and the weather change creates a lot of data. When you move data to a place, you need to deliver all of your insights and all of your value from that place. Building a solid data foundation on AWS lets us get ancillary use cases from that data. An example is in the enterprise space, the Weather Engine, which is one of our enterprise offerings, lets businesses subscribe to custom AI models that give them insights about the weather. When we first started, we had a very clumsy container-based workflow, which was very difficult to scale and manage. We worked with the Generative AI Innovation Center to establish ML Ops, which let our business be more agile and efficient with its development of ML and AI models. ML Ops is basically a pipeline-based delivery, you know, using SageMaker and other AWS technologies to provide models and inference and training, all in a way that lets us focus on data science and weather forecasting as opposed to computer science. We save 90% reduction in our costs and overhead, with a 20% increase in model creation because of this adoption of ML Ops. By using AWS, we're guaranteed, you know, regional parity, AZs within those regions, and then a number of different services that all are compliant with the standards and protocols of the AWS Foundation. AWS lets us scale to planet-sized scale for a planet-sized problem. The weather is getting more chaotic, and as it gets more chaotic, it produces more data, there's more impact on human and civilization, so getting the most accurate forecast specifically to the customer that's desiring it or around their business needs is important to us.